Hey, good morning to you, Aaron and Megan. That's right. The Lepage administration says the photo IDs will help clamp down on welfare fraud and abuse. Now, the process will first begin with the cards issued in Bangor and then spread to the rest of the state. Certain people, including those over 60, will not be forced to have their pictures on the cards. Earlier this year, Governor Paul Lepage released what he said was evidence of widespread welfare abuse here in Maine. The governor says since 2012, thousands of EBT transactions have been made at stores that primarily sell items that should not be purchased with EBT cards. The data suggested cards were used at smoke shops, strip clubs, and brew pubs. Maine law states that benefits cannot be used in establishments where more than half of gross revenue comes from liquor sales. However, it is unclear what beneficiaries purchased at the locations. While welfare recipients can be penalized for fraud, there's no law that punishes establishments for allowing the fraudulent actions. Now, last week, the federal government says they wanted to have a chance to take a look at Maine's plan before they moved forward with it, adding that Maine would also risk losing federal funds as well. Live here in Augusta, Norm Karkos, WMTW News 8.